I'm going to ask that we all bow our heads in prayer. For many thousands of people here today, this will be an hour of decision. You will never be the same today. Everywhere, young people are discussing Jesus Christ.